Super Program is a program which is meant to train the nation's future scientists. We are trying to recruit the best math and science students who want to have a career in sciences, who want to go to grad school in sciences, and we want to best prepare them to be successful. There's the two-week college transition program. It is sort of one of the highlights of the program. The students come into school 2 weeks before all the other first-year students. It's a really intensive college experience for them to get used to what college is like before they get the craziness of everybody else and everything else going on.
I was really worried with just the math, the physics, and all the work that we were gonna have. But after meeting the professors and meeting everybody, it was probably one of the greatest experiences I've had.
We make sure that they're prepared for the math and science classes that they're going to take in their first year.
You know, I'm not worried about calculus class anymore because it sets you up on the right path for the more difficult sciences that they offer here.
And I love all the field trips. That's the best part of it, the field trips.
There's a mentor program. We've matched each of these students with a professional who's in a field that the student is interested in pursuing. And this mentor relationship is one where the student can learn from the mentor, can visit the mentor's workplace, where the mentor can really support the student through the 4 years at the college. We also have a four-year career plan. So we're going to make sure that we track all of these super students through that four-year career plan to make sure they're doing everything they could possibly be doing to have a successful career in the science that they want to pursue.
It just seemed like the sort of thing that you couldn't pass up if you were interested in pursuing science.